So is there a problem?
Why do you ask?
I've been watching contingency teams coming and going from Fleetcom all night. Rooftop antennae, shifting positions.
It's nothing you need to concern yourself over.
What, you've just come for a chat?
Actually, I came to say goodbye. Parangosky wants you off the planet by noon, today.
High noon. Yeah, well, that's impossible.
Why?
Because I'm organizing and collating my life's work.
Suggest you prioritize. Grab what you need and we'll send the rest along after.
Why is she so desperate to get me off the planet?
Well, Margaret knows what a valuable asset you've been to the war effort, and the sooner you're up and running in your new lab...
Come on, you can do better than that. I am still a valuable asset, right here. You tell me what you're planning and I can help you with it.
You've become a liability, Catherine.
Jacob.
You're out.